The best thing about Croatia are all the cute cats. They were everywhere. And I tried to meet them all, show them love, and give them special cat treats whenever I saw them. I even wore my signature cat ear to show them I was their friend. I carried cat treats with me 24/7. They were everywhere, around every corner, and on the cliffs overlooking the beach. They were even lounging in the middle of Main Street, Dubrovnik. Seriously? Here, kitty kitty, I have a treat for you. They would sleep anywhere, in the trees, on the steps, and even with their friends, and by their food and water. Looks like someone had enough to eat.
This is what we do when we're walking to the beach. Kinsey brings cat treats and feeds all the kitty cats. She is in heaven. And we're literally just up on the hill from the beach, and all these cats kind of lounge and sleep along the cliff. And they are now Kinsey's best friends.
Which one did I'm going to get?
There were black cats and white cats, calico cats and striped cats, tabby cats and happy cats, shy cats, lazy cats and pretty cats, cute little kitty cats, patiently waiting cats, lonely cats, sneaky cats and frumpy grumpy cats, and even smelly butt cats. Let's not forget the alley cats.
Kinsey. Hey, Kinsey, what you doing? They're feeding the kitties. There's one that Kinsey's got. Oh, here they go. There's Kinsey.
This one is trying to protect me and the
wall. Oh my goodness, and there's at least two cats up there that I can see. Future cat lady in the making, right there. Yep. So I had to bring more cat food for them, for Kinsey, so she could feed them, so she could feed her posse of cats.
No.
Oh my goodness.
This is Kitty Cat Alley.
To love and respect the cats, and they'll love you right back. That's all for meow.
We want you to escape the bubble. Like and subscribe.